In the next step, we want to create quantity and bending schedules for our reinforcement. In the project browser, under Schedules and Quantities, various templates from SOFiSTiK are already available for this purpose. As usual in Revit, you can freely customize the schedules to your project or office standard. On the sheet of our sample project, there's already a prepared Revit schedule that lists all the reinforcement marks of a sheet. Let's take a look inside. To view only the reinforcement of a sheet in the list, we go to the Filter tab in the Schedule properties. Here we use the SOFiSTiK assignment parameter. In order for all rebars of a mark to be summarized in one row, the Itemize Every Instance checkbox on the Sorting/Grouping tab must be unchecked. Once you have customized such a schedule to your needs, you can duplicate the schedule and only adjust the filter for the other sheets. The column intended for the bending shape image is still empty. We use the SOFiSTiK Shape Image tool to add the images. To obtain our reinforcement schedules as a separate document, we use SOFiSTiK's Schedules tool. In the Select Sheet dialog, the active sheet has already been pre-selected. The schedule is generated as a DOCX file and consists of various tables such as two separate quantity schedules for straight and bent bars and our bending schedule. The scheduled documents are created based on a template. The template to be used is specified here in the Settings on the Schedule tab. Let's take a quick look. You can freely customize these template files according to your preferences. For example, you can add your company logo here in the header or wherever you wish actually. Using these keywords in the curly braces, you can individually control which information should be displayed at which location in the schedule. You can find an overview of all available project, plan, and reinforcement parameters in the online documentation. If you plan to create your own schedule template, please read it carefully. You will find all the necessary information here, such as how to create filters for tables and other basic procedure. Additionally, the information for the bending factory can also be exported as a machine control file in BVBS format.